Here's an updated way on how you can disable quick access in Google Drive. The quick access feature can be easily disabled from general settings. However, even after removing it, you may still see the title banner on your screen. The good thing is that it will not take space or contain any files from your drive. All you need is to uncheck a checkbox in suggestions. After removing it from settings, you may have to relaunch the browser before the modification takes into effect. If you want to build a website for your business in less than 10 minutes, you should definitely try Strikingly. Strikingly is the most loved website and e-commerce builder by entrepreneurs. For just $8 per month, you will get unlimited free sites, you can connect custom domain, you'll get free SSL for custom domain, and free domain for a year. Check out Strikingly using the link below. So here's what you will do. Open Google Drive, then click on the gear icon in the top right corner of your screen, go to Settings from the drop-down menu. A new window will pop up on your screen. Google Drive settings are divided into General, Notifications, and Manage Apps tabs. Make sure that you're in General settings. Scroll down to find the Suggestions section. Uncheck the boxes next to Show Suggested Files in My Drive and Show Suggested Files in Shared with Me. Click on the Done button in the top right corner. Please verify these changes after relaunching Google Chrome or just refreshing the tab. You will notice that the Quick Access section no longer appears on your Google Drive homepage. It can be enabled again whenever you want. The space it frees up on your drive gives you more flexibility in organizing the main page of your cloud storage. Speaking of freeing up your Google Drive, how will you know the file size of your files? Figure out in this video.